because you have to know that you need to get to that spot so far in advance to hit that move. Like, that's crazy.
It's a perfect illustration of what we were talking about, where, like, a lot of people try and punish where you currently are or maybe where you'll be after, like, the very next option. So, like, say I'm fighting Bayonetta, and I know she's about to ABK. I'll try to punish her, like, the ABK's about to come out.